नमस्ते टू ऑल। आई एम तपन डेका। आई एम एन असिस्टेंट टीचर हपसरा एमबी स्कूल एजुकेशनल ब्लॉक मानिकपुर क्लस्टर हपसरा डिस्ट्रिक्ट बंगाईगांव असम। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक द अरविंद सोसाइटी फॉर देयर इनिशिएटिव टू गिव अस ए प्लेटफॉर्म टू शो अवर पोटेंशियल रिगार्डिंग यूजिंग टीचिंग लर्निंग मटेरियल्स विद अवर लर्नर विथ कोलाबोरेशन collaboration with HDFC Parivartan. So this is my activity box, card box, and this is my activity board. Yes, so for this activity board I have designed like that to have designed to do three things in one activity board. The objective of this board is to vocabulary building. For vocabulary, suppose this is the picture of rose. Yes, rose. So they have to collect letters from this letter card. R, O, S, E, rose. So after building the word rose, constructing the word rose, I just proceed to make some phrases. Red rose. So red rose, red rose, red rose. So they will make themselves red rose. So after red rose, one red rose means a red rose, a red rose, a red rose. This is a red rose. Is so it becomes a sentence. So vocabulary building, sentence making. After sentence making, the students will be instructed to put these words separately in the parts of speech box. So these are parts of speech. Separately, these words will be put in the parts of speech paper bags. Yes, labeled here. So this activity board is designed for three objectives. So thank you HDFC Parivartan for helping out the Aurobindo Society and giving us a platform like this. Thank you.